He's doing his business himself.
Anajifanyia biashara, ni mfanyi biashara.
But God will connect you.
Mungu atakuunganisha. Na muone.
If someone you know 3 years ago, and then you get out from that company.
Ukatoka kwa hiyo kampuni.
And then you come another company.
Ukaingia kwa kampuni.
But that man loves you much.
Lakini huyo mtu alikupenda sana.
Having another company and you work near to that company.
Alikuwa anafanya kwa kampuni tofauti wewe unafanya karibu na hiyo kampuni.
But he's loving you.
Lakini alikupenda.
You know him?
Unamjua?
Will come to you.
Atakukujia.
Will be your blessing.
Atakuwa baraka yako.
Receive it. That you know, prophetic you cannot know. Prophetic is coming. But revelation is the life you know. Something you know now. But God will connect you. You are supposed. And I want to say, if your wife is here, if God solves case, if God speaks. speak about your husband,
Mungu akiongea kuhusu mume wako,
don't go and speak it about him.
Usiende kueleza.
Ask him the same question. Is it true you have another lady?
Kama
is it true you have that spirit? It's not him. It's not him. It's not tough woman. It's not tough any woman. It's not tough any woman. But it's the spirit is pushing him. The spirit of the darkness, the witch, is pushing him by force. But he said, I love my family. I love my wife. That is the spirit you say. Always say, I love my wife. Always when you want to be misled. I love my wife. Always. But you have the spirit of God. Serve God. Serve God. You are great in God. You have the spirit of God. See you beating drum when you are young. In the church, is it true? Love God. God bless you. God bless you. We'll be blessed. Hallelujah. Every darkness power, get out. Every little power want to kill his life. You want to go get out.
Say now. Come and say. What do you want? What do you want from her? What do you want from her?